The following contest is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 192 pounds, Daniel Bryan. And his opponent from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Here we go. This match will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine. Got the leg. Oh, what a painful submission. And he gets out of the way. Orton is so cunning, so vicious. When he count, hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Oh, big elbow. When Daniel Bryan gets a hold locked in, he does not let it go. You don't want to be on the mat with him. Daniel squeezing down on the head. Daniel Bryan. This kid trained under Shawn Michaels. And right now, I don't know if there's a better submission artist competing in the WWE. This will be a physical battle. And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks. Oh, what a painful kick. A great European uppercut. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Daniel Bryan kicks out. Championship on the line. Oh, what a clothesline. Wow! Daniel controlling the head. European uppercut. May be a little early for Daniel Bryan to be celebrating. And he doesn't dropping the jaw. Oh, look at the emotion. That'll leave a mark. And he dodges that one. Suplex. Dan, can you believe how Daniel Bryan is burst on the scene here in WWE?
Well, I think part of it is, you know, when you just look at Daniel Bryan, a lot of his opponents take him for granted, and they underestimate this kid's ability.
Nice backbreaker.
Randy Orton is just unbalanced. There's nothing as terrifying as looking into the Viper's eyes when he's in this kind of mental state.
Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
Got out of the way of that one.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Oh.
Oh, Daniel, looking for the submission.
He's begging for it.
The WWE Universe in that match, and here are just